secret Loyle Carner concert in London. Location dropped 24 hours before the event started, and it ended up being in the vaults underneath a church in Malibu. 250 people were there, including Bugsy Malone, who was dripped up. Toby from the Sidemen was buzzing about, and Loyle brought the house down, ending his set with a freestyle.
Yo, I'm just sitting here writing my wrongs. The only way I get to rap my songs. Peace!
Thanks, Hugo, for letting us host this crazy night.